I guess they didn't want to summon a demon army out in public.
The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold. I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room.
Thanks for coming.
You did well, Varric. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Darth, it's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here? Still, I think I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened. So much for changing our lives.
That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how. I tracked the Wardens to Adamant Fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Really? You did not notice? I had no idea Lady Beverly was one of your people. You might have told me before I embarrassed myself.
Any word?
Nothing yet.
Right. We cannot neglect our soldiers' training.
Can we neglect roads? Our allies cannot take the same route through the mountains we did.
Inquisitor?
The Arcanist has arrived.
You should see for yourself.
There. Well, don't
don't just stand there slack-jawed. Let's figure out what you need.
The magical advisor.
You're him. The Inquisitor. I'm Dagna. Arcanist Dagna. It's an honor, Your Worship. Is that it? The hand anchor mark? It's pretty. The breach was pretty, too. In a destroy everything sort of way.
You're not quite what I was expecting. You're a dwarven arcanist.
The only one? When you learn things everyone says you can't, you get to be the first. I don't need to tell you. I've looked at Herod's devices. The precision is fantastic, but typical. Mundane. Old thinking. No disrespect meant to the classical trades, but you need a new perspective. I've made adjustments. As long as I keep making them, you can craft just about anything. Almost safely.
Where does a dwarf go to study magical theory?
Get out. I asked myself that question for years. Turns out, not in Orzammar. I had to start at a circle. I had help, though. A great warden, and I am forever grateful. With that sanction, I visited a half dozen circles. Wonders I've seen. And with an objective eye, I can spot where they overlap. That's a surprise for every teacher. It's a grand tradition. And it works so well with new thinking.
You seemed impressed by the anchor. What does it look like to you?
I heard what everyone says what you heard Corypheus say. It's a long chain of who said what. To me, it says key. But keys do a lot of things. Open, lock, switch. Some open one thing, some open everything. It sounds like Corypheus made it to open. But it looks like you can use it to close. It may be that simple. Sure is pretty. Wish I could see through it.
You mentioned a Grey Warden who helped you start your studies.
Not any Grey Warden. The Grey Warden. The hero of Ferelden is a hero in Orzammar, too. It's incredible that someone like the hero of Ferelden would stop to help the little people. Literally.
You gave up so much, left your home. Was it really that amazing?
Yes. I left my home and my family, but I knew... I just knew I could be more than a smith. I wish my people weren't stuck in the past, and I regret that my father couldn't imagine another life for me. But I don't regret what I did.
The Warden affected you in a special way.
Talk to anyone, they'll say the same. It was a dark time. There was one light. He saved us. Saved me.
Your years of study have paid off.
Oh yes, the mages said I brought a valuable perspective. I've even presented my work to the College of Enchanters. I wanted an exchange. The surface could learn about lyrium smithing and Orzammar would gain knowledge of magic. But now there's no college. And so far as the Shaebird is concerned, they're castless. So you're getting my best work, Inquisitor. Let's make some great stuff.
All right, rein it in. You have work to do.
Sorry. I get carried away when I think of it. Ready when you need me. What can I do for you?
Dagna, show me what you can do.
Do you want fire? The first ask is always fire. It's fire, isn't it? Here's how it comes.
Bring me the rare stuff for enchanting or masterworks and prep it here, just like normal. Except it's not. It's manipulation of primal forces. And I'll make sure it goes just right. We'll see. Let's see together.